Steps to find the inverse of a 3x3 matrix using adjoint matrix. Okay, if determinant A not equal to 0, then A has an inverse given by. Okay, so this is the formula to find the A inverse using adjoint matrix. Equal to 1 over determinant of A multiply adjoint A. So step 1, calculate the determinant and calculate the matrix of minors. Number 3, obtain matrix of cofactors. Number 4, obtain adjoint matrix. And lastly, multiply adjoint matrix with 1 over determinant. Let's try example 20. Okay, given that matrix A equal to 3x3 matrix, so find the inverse of the following matrix A by using the adjoint matrix. So now we will find the A inverse using adjoint matrix. Okay, so first step, find the determinant of matrix A. So do you still remember how to find the determinant of 3x3 matrix? Okay, so I will expanding along the first row. You can use any other row or columns, but I will show you how to find the determinant of A by expanding along the first row. Okay, let's start. Okay, don't forget the plus minus sign here. Okay. Plus minus plus. Alright, let's start. Okay, expanding along first row. Okay, so first element of row 1 is 1. So delete row 1 and column 1 times determinant negative 3, 4, 3, 2. And then minus sign here, so minus negative 2. Okay, delete row 1 and column 2. 2, 4, negative 1, 2. And plus 1. Okay, so delete row 1 and column 3. 2, negative 3, negative 1, 3. Equal to, simplify, you will get 1 times negative 6 minus 12 minus negative 2, 4 minus negative 4 plus 1 times 6 minus 3, and simplify, you will get 1. So the determinant of A is equal to 1. Okay, next, obtain matrix of cofactors. So I'm going to draw this really big right over here. Okay, so find C11. Okay, delete row 1 and column 1, negative 3, 4, 3, 2. And then find C12. Don't forget the negative sign here. Okay. 2, 4, negative 1, 2. And C13. Okay, so delete row 1 and column 3. 2, negative 3, negative 1, 3. Okay. Second row. Okay, don't forget the negative sign here. Okay, C21. Negative 2, 1, 3, 2. And C22. Okay, delete row 2, column 2. 1, 1, negative 1, 2. Okay, and then negative 1, negative 2, negative 1, 3. Okay, and last row, C31. Okay, negative 2, 1, negative 3, 4. And then negative C 3 2 1 1 2 4. And then lastly, C 3 3, delete row 3 and column 3. Okay, 1 negative 2, 2 negative 3. Okay, close the bracket. Okay, so I want you to simplify each of the cofactor. Okay, therefore, matrix of cofactors is equal to negative 18, negative 8, 3, 7, 3, negative 1, negative 5, negative 2, 1. Okay. Next step, find the adjoint of A. Okay. So, adjoint of A is the transpose of matrix of cofactors. So, transpose matrix of cofactors, you will get negative 18, negative 8, 3, 7, 3, negative 1, negative 5, negative 2, 1. And last step, find the A inverse equal to 1 over determinant of A multiply adjoint A equal to 1 over the determinant that we get previously is equal to 1, 1 over 1, and multiply by the adjoint A. So, negative 18, 7, negative 5, negative 8, 3, negative 2, 3, negative 1, 1. Okay, so therefore, A inverse equal to this one. Exercise 10. Okay, find the inverse of the following matrix A using adjoint matrix. Okay, so first step, find the determinant of A. So, I will choose expanding along second row because there are many zeros at the second row. So, easier for me to calculate the determinant. But you still can get the determinant by choosing row 1, row 3 or any column. You still get the same answer. Okay, so expanding along the second row. So plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. Okay, start with the first element of row 2. Okay, so start with 0. So 0 located at negative sign. So negative 0 here. Okay, multiply by the determinant, still get 0. And plus 2. Okay, and then multiply by the determinant, delete row 2 and column 2. So 1, 1, 2, 3. And then minus 0. Okay. Simplify. 2 times 3 minus 2 equal to 2. So the determinant of matrix A is equal to 2. Okay, next step, find the matrix of cofactors. Okay, find C11. C11, delete row 1, column 1, 2, 0, negative 2, 3. Okay, and minus C12. Okay, determinant of 0, 0, 2, 3. Okay. And then C13, determinant of 0, 2, 2, negative 2. Alright. And second row. Okay. Don't forget minus here. Okay. Delete row 2 and column 1. 1, 1, negative 2, 3. Okay, and then delete row 2 and column 2. 1, 1, 2, 3. Okay, minus 1, 1, 2, negative 2. Okay, and the third row, delete row 3 and column 1, determinant of 1, 1, 2, 0. And then minus here, okay, 1, 1, 0, 0. And lastly, find C3, 3, delete row 3, column 3, you will get determinant of 1, 1, 0, 2. Okay. And then simplify your answer. Find the cofactor 1 by 1. Okay, find the determinant 1 by 1. So the matrix of cofactors is equal to 6, 0, negative 4, negative 5, 1, 4, negative 2, 0, 2. Okay, next step, find the adjoint of matrix A. Okay, transpose the matrix of cofactors. You will get 6, 0, negative 4, negative 5, 1, 4, negative 2, 0, 2. Okay, lastly, find the A inverse equal to 1 over determinant of A times adjoint A equal to 1 over determinant of A is equal to 2. So 1 over 2 times adjoint A. Okay, expand 1 over 2 times adjoint A equal to matrix of 3, negative 5 over 2, negative 1, 0, 1 over 2, 0, negative 2, 2, 1. The A inverse is equal to this matrix.